In the news today, we have three separate rape incident to report. A man who threw a young female in a drain and raped her is arrested. The incident reportedly occurred around 6:15 p.m. in Region 6. The victim is a 21-year-old female. A police report disclosed that about 6:15 p.m., the victim was walking on the street when the suspect came from behind and grabbed her by the neck and threw her into a bushy drain next to the said street and forcibly committed the act. The victim resisted and bit the perpetrator and managed to escape. A report was made to the police and she was escorted to the hospital. The suspect was thereafter arrested and told of the offense, and he admitted and was placed into custody pending charges. A 19-year-old man is on the run after he went into the room of a 15-year-old, who is his relative, and allegedly intended to commit a sexual offense early Sunday morning in Region 7, Kuyuni Mazaruni. A resident of Johanna North, Blackbush Polder, Quarantine, Verbis was on Tuesday granted bail in the sum of $25,000 after he was charged with the rape of a 14-year-old girl.